Tensions between the Alliance and the Horde have mounted as worldwide conflicts threaten to plunge the two factions into all-out war. Now, the Alliance has begun to tighten the noose, and whoever controls the towers in Eastern Plaguelands controls the tide of battle. The battle has just begun.